most fun thing, I think, is this lounge, because we get to see some women. Otherwise, this is a men's fashion week and we don't get to see any women at all. 3 days of fittings, we've just been seeing naked men all around us. So yeah, it's good.
A lot of women and girls are getting to see a lot more six-packed guys on the ramp and in lesser clothes. I mean, that's kind of a little unusual. Normally we get to see overtly dressed up women. And a lot of fun element, because I saw men in gowns today. I saw men in skirts today. So yeah, I can identify more with men. There's another aspect to it now.
Men's Fashion Week is something huge, and I think it's a great, great platform. And they're very keen, very, very nice. You know, they give opportunity to a lot of youngsters and a lot of new people. So it's really, really nice.
The best thing is that it's for men's. And we are getting the limelight after so many years. We see guys doing shows, and not one odd guys, like 16 guys in a pool doing shows. So it's nicer for us. More shows, we get more work.
That we're actually showing men's fashion, we're promoting men's fashion, something that was, you know, was so needed, and I think it's brilliant. I'm just loving it, and the fact that there's so many people who are over here who are so enthusiastic about men's fashion, I think is so encouraging, and I think it's brilliant. You know, you can see there's a buzz around it, and people are actually excited about men's fashion, and I think that's itself is like a win-win situation.